Now let's do one detail from section one. So the first move was here, 1-2. Then we shifted to the right side block, 1-2. Now this is the move that can be difficult. So I'm gonna turn towards the camera now. So you move your back foot up halfway, so it goes right under your center of gravity, right under your butt. Then you turn to the back, chamber your hand and foot this way. So ready to side kick, ready to backhand. Then backhand side kick point, and open hand block. Oh,